Transcription I did of the McFadden and Whitehead song, Mr. Music, and James Williams was the bass player on that track. And you can find this at musento.com under Advanced Learning Songs. So I'm going to keep this fairly short because it's really uncomfortable to bend over and talk like this. So what I had to watch out for in this one was the, it's tricky, it's 120 beats per minute, it's fairly fast, and the right hand is pretty challenging, so that's what I had to practice, had to build up my speed and endurance to be able to play that, play it all the way through. And just today, actually, while I was recording it, it dawned on me that maybe I could use the left hand kind of muting tapping technique, but I practice it trying to get it all with just the thumb, so that's what I'm going to do on the play along. You might want to explore trying to play it with getting the left hand to do some of the work for you, but I'm not sure how he did it, but try both ways, it won't hurt you. So what I'm going to do is play it again for you at 100 beats per minute. Again, the original was 120 beats per minute. And yeah, that's it. We'll see you at the end. Thanks for watching.
Boop.
McFadden and Whitehead, Mr. Music, that James Williams played bass on, and you can find this at musento.com under Advanced Learning Songs. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to check out Musento, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.